Pookie, you are a beautiful bun. Do you understand that? No, because you don't speak English. You only speak Buninese. You're a precious bean, though. See, look at you relaxing. Did you have a happy Halloween? Did you? You don't have to answer that. You could plead the fifth on this. This is America. You have the right. You have your rights to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of pets. My pet, do you want a treat? You're an old bun. There are enough tricks in life. I think you deserve a treat. No tricks. This is post-Halloween. There are no tricks in life. You deserve a treat. Yes. Pick your favorite. Take as many as you want. Oh, I see. She's having a snack. Here we examine the bun in her natural habitat, snacking on some dried apple. It's her favorite treat, not as favorite as the banana. This fluffy pugatus, the subspecies of this bunny is the pugatus wugatus. She is found mostly in a natural habitat at Petey's house. She begins to hunt again. Yes, she's ravenously engaging in her feast of carrot bowl nuggets of goodness, rabbit food. Oh, this is a thick jungle, thick with hay. I wish I packed heavier or lighter. I don't know. I'm not Steve Irwin. Is he still a thing? No, don't answer that. I know he's dead. Look at this bunny. She's just like, she's living her life. Not a care in the world. Not a carrot. Carrot, you see? There's a carrot in the, it's a carrot dish. Not a carrot in the world. Yeah, I know. I don't think that's funny either. She's just living her life. Look at her. This is why everybody needs to strive to being like a bunny. Because she's just living her life. Not bothering anybody. Just like, yeah, let me snack on some stuff. Hop around. Chew up some cardboard. Look at the windowsill. Yeah, she's probably thinking about how lovely those curtains are. Very nice floral pattern. You know, like, she's not bugging anybody. Alright. Well, I hope you had a wonderful Halloween, everybody. And same to you, Buns. Yeah. Do you want to say anything before you go? She's She says, sniff, sniff. Take care, everybody. I love you all, especially you, Bunny.